Slags back in it. They had 1.5 inches that was holding it up there before, which is fine, but bigger the better. Down to a bar. had to scoot those spring brackets as far out as I could to allow plenty of room in the middle to wind both those springs up. It takes about 4 inches, 4.5 inches. It looks like I achieved that, so good to go. I got to wrap the cables. I actually got to smack that pipe over a little bit. Use the band band this time. Good. Yeah, we're gonna wrap it up. Oil tempered springs, yeah, absolutely, lubricating. I lubricate it right before I wind them and right after. So since I'm taking this opener out as well, I'll take this arm off and get it out of the way. Thank you. Vortec. Here's one of the things you'll be running into. A tube that's all boogered up and hard to get stuff off of, and it is what it is, so.